Hey, what's up, you guys? In this video, we're gonna be unboxing the HP Spectre. I got this computer for Amazon. It was on sale for $1,200, but the regular price is $1,600. So you can get it on Amazon. I'm gonna provide a link in the description below so you guys can get it. This is the new HP Spectre. Let's see how this baby looks. Okay. Oh, I see what happened. Should have broken that. Okay, so here it comes, guys. Oh. Okay, so this is the gold version. So what do we have here? The cover. This computer is the 15 inch. You know, you can use this computer for school, for your office, to make YouTube videos. Programming as well. This is what I'm talking about. HP Spectre, the new one. The moment we all been waiting for. Wow, this computer is just big. Okay, so I think this computer is really beautiful. The touch, black and gold. It's a really heavy computer. So here we have the manual, the charger. That's charger, the cables. That's just that. Let's fire up this baby. Woof. Woof, woof. Damn. This computer looks beautiful. me see if I can turn that on. Wow. This is the 15 inch. This screen is huge. Oh. Look at that, how beautiful the keyboard is. That thing is amazing.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. You can use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the sound icon. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to enable narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in. Your region is set to United States. Is that right?
Yes. Yes.
Your keyboard is set to US. Want to stick with that?
Yes. Yes.
Do you also type with another keyboard layout?
No.
Next up, the legal stuff. In short, you have to accept to use Windows. You can decline, but then, you know, no Windows. Do you accept?
Yes. Yes.
Now let's get you connected to a network. That way you can get updates, apps, and cat videos as soon as possible.
Yes.
How about the first one on the list?
Cat video.
Want to use that one? Now type your credentials.
Were you guys able to see the password? If you did, leave a comment in the description below.
Now type your credentials.
Pro tip, here's your password. Each password for each username.
Mission accomplished.
Use a different password. My password for my Wi-Fi is different from my password for my every other account.
We'll check for any updates. Found some. Hang tight while we get them installed.
The HP Spectre. I also have the
Don't
HP
turn off your
Office
device.
Jet
Complete. Done and done. You're up to date.
Printer. About to do a review video on that.
Your computer
as well.
Will restart and keep updating.
Yeah, but that keyboard. It's beautiful. The purple. The touch of purple. Is it purple or blue? So glad I ended up getting the 15 inch screen. So big, it's like having a computer, like a desktop computer. Cause I'm not really gonna be traveling a lot with this computer. It's gonna mainly be, you know, to use it here on my desk. This is my desk setup.
email address or phone number, then follow the instructions to sign in. I'll catch up with you once that's done.
Okay, guys, so let me do this. Okay, guys, so I'm gonna leave it for now. I'm gonna leave it here. This is just gonna be an unboxing video, and then I'm gonna do a review once I know how to use it and all that. Once I know how to use this computer and I know all the things that you can do with it, I'm gonna do a review video. But for now, this is the unboxing video of the HP Spectre, or I don't know how to really pronounce that, if it's Spectre. Come on, focus. Okay, so there you have it, guys. If you like this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more unboxing and review videos. And I'll see you on the next one.